Here we have a quick release valve. The purpose of the quick release valve is to quickly release air out of, say, a front brake air circuit, service brake circuit. So we have a supply signal coming in here. This can be from a number of signals. Say, for example, your treadle valve. Secondary circuit would come in here if this is on the front brakes circuit. It'll come in through the valve and be delivered out to your service brakes in the front axle. And then when the driver lets up on the treadle valve, then air is released through the quick release portion in the bottom of the valve. Now, how it works inside is very simple. As an air signal comes into this valve, it acts on this diaphragm and it pushes down on the diaphragm, and you can see it seals the exhaust portion. This is the exhaust portion. So as air comes in, it seals off the exhaust, and now it allows air to go around the diaphragm here out to the delivery. When the driver removes the signal from the supply port, suddenly we have a higher pressure air coming back from our delivery circuit. Now that pushes the opposite direction on the diaphragm to seal the supply. So it pushes up this way and it opens the exhaust, and we quickly release the air out of that circuit. So we can sum up by saying the quick release valve is designed to quickly release air from circuits, as well as act as a T in the circuit. A very simple valve used in a number of areas on the vehicle.